Dr. Ruth Fau coined Ruth Katharina Martha Fau was a German-Pakistani Catholic nun of the Society of the Daughters of the Heart of Mary, and a physician. She moved from Germany to Pakistan in 1961 and devoted more than 55 years of her life to fighting leprosy in Pakistan. Reference by Wikipedia. Born September 9, 1929, Leipzig, Germany. Died August 10, 2017, Aga Khan University Hospital, Karachi, Pakistan. And other names: Pakistan's Mother Teresa, known for founder of Mary Adelaide Leprosy Center books, The Last Word is Love, Adventure, Medicine, War and God. The State Bank of Pakistan issued an 50 rupees coin to commemorate the memory of renowned humanitarian Dr. Ruth Fau. The coin was inaugurated at an event held at the State Bank office in Karachi. Governor State Bank Tariq Bajwar and German Ambassador Martin Kobler were also present at the inauguration. Speaking at the ceremony, Bajwa lauded Dr. Fau's contributions, saying she dedicated her life for the people who suffered from leprosy and it was it for those efforts that helped the country control the disease. German Ambassador Martin Kobler also recognized Dr. Fau's services on the occasion and thanked the State Bank of Pakistan and the government of Pakistan for the noble gesture. The founder of the National Leprosy Control Program in Pakistan, a symbol of selflessness and devotion, Dr. Fau passed away on August 10, 2017. 50 rupees drive Ruth Fau coin features country Pakistan type circulating commemorative coin year 2017 value 50 rupees, 50 Pakistani rupees, currency rupee, decimalized, 1961 date composition copper nickel weight 13.50 gram diameter 30.00 mm thickness 2.50 millimeters shape round orientation medal alignment number 140,081 reference scheme number 79 commemorative issue obverse lettering 50 2017 reverse lettering Dr. Ruth Fau 1